Hello, this is Dr. Stephanie, the founder of Your Healing Place, the author of the From Panic to Empowerment books, moving you from panic to empowerment in every aspect of your wellness life, just one concept at a time. I am so excited about coming to you to do this video because for the past couple of years as a natural health coach, I've been working with people in a very different way to help them deal with their physiological manifestations. And one of the things that I do is I help people see that they are a spirit, a mind, and a body in concert. And if those instruments or those parts of who you are aren't playing together, then you're going to find that you're going to have start having some dysfunction. My bachelor's degree is in kinesiology, understanding the movement of the body and how it relates to health. My master's degree is in gerontology, where I understand the continuum of aging and the research of what it takes to grow old well, having a quality of life, longevity. I am also a naturopath, and I'm also a licensed massage therapist. And all of those disciplines together has given me the insight to understand that your emotional self is the most critical and important component that's left on the table getting you toward wellness. And that's sad, because in our current medical model, most of what you experience on a physiological level is addressed through pharmaceuticals. Well, if you understood that you were physically driven by your emotional and mental challenges, and there was a way for you to access that information, that just changes the game in your wellness journey. Right? And so when is a heart problem not really a cardiology problem, when it's a heartbroken problem? And that stress cardiomyopathy, which is really broken heart syndrome. So if you could tap into your emotions, you could actually help your organs heal and thus disregard a diagnosis. Now, I'm not saying that any diagnosis that you have cannot be also attributed to poor lifestyle, not moving, having your lymph system flow in your body, not getting the proper nutritional balance. But it's so critical that you understand that you are a spirit that's housed in a house, a body. And if the vessel of the, if the occupant of the house is not well, then the house is not well. And so there's a piece of technology that helps you kind of figure that out. It's called Evox. And I have been using that with my clients for the past a few years, in addition to Zytoscan balance technology. So I just wanted to bring you up to speed with the reality that wellness is a lot more than what you've ever thought it could be. And if you at least opened up your mind just a little bit to recognize that what you have been taught over the years about wellness is only about pharmacology meets pathology, then your whole world can open up. The possibilities are endless and you can be well. So I'd like to share the insight of Evox with you, because your emotional self is critical to you helping heal your physical self. The Evox technology can do that. And if you'd like to know more, please connect with me on Zoom so we can do a wellness consult and talk about your issues, so we can be able to see the power of Evox, helping you transmute your deep emotional issues, bring them out to the forefront so you can be well. The Evox technology does that, and I have it. I've been using it for quite a few years now. So again, I'm Dr. Stephanie, the founder of Your Healing Place, the author of the From Panic to Empowerment books. And my motto is, you are a spirit, a mind, and a body. And when you connect those, that's when wellness can really happen for you. So if you're ready for a transformation, connect with me so we can talk more about the Evox technology and how your deep-seated emotions can be brought to the surface for healing in a technological way that will just blow your mind. It's fascinating. When you get an Evox scan and ultimately a bio survey and ultimately an output for your energetic signature, you do come away with a physical sense of, I feel so much better. So That's the tip for the day. I'm Dr. Stephanie. Again, I look forward to connecting with you. This is so exciting. I don't know Dr. Bashar, but Dr. Bashar, thank you for bringing this out. I'm just a little fish in a very large pond, and you just opened up insight, not only for my existing clients, but for people who want to use another way to be well. It's available. We're available. Practitioners are available to help you in this wellness journey. Have a fantastic day. Be well.